This is about your dad. So tell me, just me. Is that what happened?
No.
Then why didn't you?
Because they didn't say anything.
The undercover officers didn't say anything, but you wouldn't have heard anyway because of the passing train.
No, no. You could hear everything. There wasn't any noise.
Except the passing train.
There was a train that stopped. It blocked out the sound, but the cops, they didn't say a thing. They just... My dad, he went over to help. And they shot him. They killed him. And no one wants to believe me.
I'm Dr. Bang.
Listen, this guy's on top.
Augustin.
Qui était au volant? Qui était au volant?
Papa.
Papa?
Ouais. Fantôme, papa, t'as conduit taxi. Hein?
Fantôme, papa?
Oui. Ça,
quand est-il mort?
C'est même passé.
Je suis désolé.
What is it? What's going on? He saw the ghost of his father. He was a cabbie.
Tu es Haitian?
Oui, Haitian.
He's Haitian. It's not unusual for Haitians to see their loved ones shortly after they die.
Yes. You'll be working for me until you pay off your parents' debt. Now get in the back and change your clothes.
How about we feed the cat Titessa? Give her a moment to breathe. It's all new.
It's all new. Bah! You got your money, Baptiste. Why are you still here?
No one makes manger créole like you. You cook like home.
Bah. Go in the kitchen. Both of you.
Mon pape qui était rien mal arrivé. Mon promet tout ça.
Ham, salami, and bacon. It's my boy Tariq. Yo. You stay up here?
Yeah, right here, man.
Oh, shit. You my neighbor, dog. Now we gotta figure out a nickname to call you, please. How about the Kufi Shack? Bean Pies or Us? The Muslim Mansion? Now listen, man, we call it my place? Club 511, man. But listen, I'm gonna come up with something real sweet for yours, too.
Ade, you see what the fuck I'm talking about? Every time I'm in control of shit, you act like you have no fucking trust. It's been like that since we were young lads.
Wait a minute, what are you talking about? I told you a couple weeks ago, I'm done with this.
I want to tell you something, Ade. You always got your chance to do any deal, anytime you want. No problem. Give me a chance to fly. I can't do this deal without you. They only let me do this deal because of you. This is my opportunity to go to America and make some big things happen. This is our opportunity.
I don't want to go to America.
Well, I do.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it forever, mine, ever, mine, ever, mine. I shut down in the mall. Telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I won't be forever mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Last name ever.
First name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with.
Look, I'll tell you what you should do. You should listen to me and sell this place, man. We should just take the cash while we can, man. I can use the money and I know you need it. We should just sell, spit up the cash, and move on. This is the ticket out.